Do kami, boss. Order ni Jasper. Server na nagba-backflip.
Ano order mo, boss? Pre! Ito ka, tol. Tol, anong masasabi mo, tol?
Boss, putang ina ng bata sa baklaran, boss.
Pre, hindi ako makadaan, pre.
Nakakainis yung bata na yun, boss. Nabinyagan yung iPhone, boss.
Yon, nadali mo, boss. We are going to the hackathon.
Sabihin mo, tol, papasok na tayo para alam nila na sa Lasal.
Tangin eh, ano ba sinasabi ko?
Ay, papasok na eh. Hindi
we are
hackathon.
Going to the hackathon.
We're going to class.
Ay, wag naman. Ayoko, hindi ako cloud chaser, tol.
Boss. Hindi niya ka mag-reveal, boss.
Wag na kayong mag-reveal.
Paano mo may kita kung puno na?
Same concept yan.
My name is Sean Denzel Romenta, but you can call me.
Wala tol,
si Hyber pala. This is me 24 hours before the hackathon ends.
Hello.
Hi.
Para mag-determine.
Good luck.
CR check.
CR check. First, the faucet. Faucet is 10 out of 10. And here we have
the cubicle.
Look at this cubicle, bro. Maximum of 2 persons per day.
Per day?
We are here in the new office.
Boss.
Andro na.
Tangina na iiwan ko mic ko. Dami na iiwan. Okay, today we are eating KFC, motherfucker. First break.
Tangina, baliwa po ta. Ano yan, tol?
Buhay ID, Carrera Matcha, free ice cream from Lasal. Sana cardiologist ka na lang para ikaw ang mag-alaga sa puso ko.
Girl. Uy, teka lang.
Sabi mo sa kanila kung bakit hindi sila makagawa. Kulang sila ng
adios.
Ay, we are leaving the second venue. It's 6 a.m.
Not in 1 minute, 2 minutes.
Ayo. Vibe check. How are you?
Gusto ko matay.
How are you?
I am a tupol.
How are you?
So, like the speaker have said, we have accomplished something.
Two things.
It's two things. Always better than one. Do you know?
Extension.
Our system is a buy one take one relationship.
Thank you so much.
Okay.
So first off, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Dan Tamparo and I am with GW. My teammates are over there. And first off,
so yun, hey guys, I'm editing the video and it's currently November. The hackathon happened in July, so it's a little bit late, just a little bit tiny late. So I decided to just speed up the whole pitching part because it's not really the main focus of the video. I just really wanted to get the vibes in the place and have that be the focus, right? So this is also not a typical sort of vlog that you see. I'm not really talking to the camera directly all the time. It's mostly just clips and stuff for what happened during the 24-hour hackathon. And we'd love to join as GW. We'd love to join more hackathons, and hopefully if we have more preparation time, we could definitely win some. Unfortunately for this event, we didn't win. We weren't prepared as much as we needed, or maybe I am not prepared as much as I should have. So yeah, I mean, it's been a while, so I just really wanted to edit this and have it be out there so I could just remove it from my head. So if you guys want to see the whole pitching part, I'd definitely love to post that and upload it, you know, maybe add some subtitles, some keynotes and stuff like that if you guys want to see. So that's pretty much it. Thank you guys for watching. If you like the video, like. If you want to, you can subscribe. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Bye bye.